I'm still healing. I fight the pain that I once let kill my